An alleged attacker is in custody tonight after reportedly assaulting and robbing a woman near the University of Pittsburgh. Police have just identified the suspect as 28-year-old Jason Moran. The incident apparently happened near a very busy spot for students.
Pepper spray. I have thought of taking self-defense classes. I haven't yet, but I've thought about it.
Don't let each other walk alone. But I've never felt like unsafe here.